Circulating library materials is perhaps the most basic and vital function of your library operations. This video will show you, with step-by-step instructions, how to check materials out to your library patrons using the Sierra desktop application. Once you've logged into Sierra, you'll need to access the checkout function. Depending on your system settings, it may be the default function when you log in. If not, use the drop-down menu to find the checkout circulation desk option. When a patron brings you materials to be checked out, we first need to access their patron account. This can be done in one of three ways. You can enter the patron's barcode number by scanning their library card. You can also type the barcode number. If you type in the barcode number, you'll first need to enter a B to indicate to Sierra that you're entering a barcode. You can also type in the patron's name. To type a name, you'll first need to enter an N to indicate to Sierra that you're typing a patron's name. Enter the last name first. You can use a comma and a first name if needed. Press the Enter key or click Search. If there are multiple matches, select the appropriate entry in the pop-up window. Using a patron's library card is generally the preferred method to help make sure you have the right patron account. Once the patron information is populated, you'll need to scan or type the barcode number for the materials your patron is checking out and click Search. You can check out multiple items at the same time. Items being checked out will display under Checkout. Inform the patron of the due dates and click Close to complete the transaction.